Here it is, March the 29th. They've been attacking my eyes for 2 hours straight, burning my skin. Look at this. Last year, this was plump. They're just disintegrating my skin and causing all this horrible discoloration I've never had in my life and blinding me more all the time. I had to go to the doctor 7 times last year because they were blinding me. Each time they changed my prescription, and so they didn't know what was damaging my eyes, but they had to keep strengthening the prescription. My relative woke up, my dad, after they told me they were gonna make him blind. He couldn't see. His vision had been 20/20. I took him to the doctor a week ago and he had eye surgery. It has not improved at all. My husband woke up one day and said, "I'm blind, I can't see." He went to sleep. They told me while he was sleeping they were gonna destroy his eyes. He gets up, he's got nerve damage. He's a radiologist, he needs his eyes for his job. He couldn't see, they did surgery. They couldn't correct the nerve damage and the doctor could not figure out, the specialist, what in the world caused it. I was sitting in the doctor's office a week ago and I was listening to people's conversations. There was an older lady in front of me. She said she woke up, she had retina damage and she didn't have it before she went to bed. She'd already had the surgery, she was there getting tested. Another man who was there, he was talking about he had bad vision, and I said, "Well, is it just deterioration with age?" Just all of a sudden. Insane. This is all evil. Blinding a woman, destroying her face because you don't like women, like they're throwing acid in those women's faces overseas, telling her you're gonna rape her, having strangers call, sending her gruesome videos and disgusting torture videos and stuff. People, this is not sane. This is not a way any world should be. People, these idiots that do this say, "This is war." And then they post all this devil stuff at their pages. And a lot of them are soldiers and they're using satanic stuff, satanic images. They even put a pagan shrine with tax dollars on an Air Force base. Why are all these soldiers all of a sudden getting these skull and devil worshiping tattoos and putting these evil things at their site? Is the military controlling part of cyber world? I can't make my phone operate. They've hacked it too. They froze it. They shut it off. It's fully charged and I can't even get it to turn off.